In this video, we'll teach you how to apply the wrap for the PlayStation 4. 22 pieces come with your wrap, including 2 top pieces, 2 bottom pieces, 4 side pieces, 4 front pieces, and 10 controller pieces. We'll start with the 2 pieces that go on top of the PS4. First, we will apply the portion of the wrap that goes on the top left of the PS4. Peel the portion off of the backing, then place it back down against the backing, exposing the small portion of the adhesive where the PS4 logo cutout is. Line up the cutout with the PS4 logo and the corner edges of the wrap with the corners of the PS4. Peel off the rest of the backing and line up the edges of the wrap with the edges of the PS4. Press down on the wrap and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the right side portion of the top wrap. Peel the portion off of the backing, then place it back down against the backing, exposing a small portion of the adhesive. Line up the wrap with the top and side corners of the PS4 and press down the corners. Peel off the rest of the backing, then follow down the edges of the PS4. Press the wrap down and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the 2 pieces that go on the bottom of the PS4. First, we will apply the solid rectangular piece. Peel that portion from the backing, then lay it back down, exposing a small amount of adhesive. Line up the corners of the wrap with the PS4 corner edges, then press the wrap down firmly. Peel off the rest of the backing and line up the wrap with the edge along the middle of the PS4. Press down the rest of the wrap and smooth out any bubbles. Peel the next portion from the backing, then lay it back down, exposing a small amount of the adhesive. Line up the corners of the wrap with the PS4 corner edges, then press down the wrap firmly and follow the edges along the side. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the 2 pieces that go on the left side of the PS4. Peel the first piece away from the backing and line it up with the edges of the PS4. Follow the edges along the side. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Take the next piece of the wrap off of the backing and line it up with the edges of the PS4. And follow the edges along the side. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the 2 pieces that go on the right side of the PS4. Peel the first piece away from the backing and line it up with the edges of the PS4. Follow the edges along the side. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Take the next piece of the wrap off of the backing and line it up with the edges of the PS4. Follow the edges along the side. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the 4 pieces that go on the front of the PS4. First, we'll start with the piece that goes around the Sony logo. Line that up around the Sony logo and the edges of the PS4. Follow the edges down. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the piece that goes directly under the one we just put down. Peel it away from the backing and line it up with the edges of the PS4. Following the edges, press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll move on to the bottom right corner piece. Peel it away from the backing and line it up with the edges of the PS4. Follow the edges, press down firmly, and smooth out any bubbles. Lastly, for the front of the PS4, we'll apply the top right corner piece with the PS4 logo. Peel it away from the backing, taking care not to tear the PS4 logo cutout on the wrap. Line it up around the PS4 logo and edges of the PS4. Follow the edges, press down firmly, and smooth out any bubbles. Take the small triangle piece left on the backing and place it on the PS4 logo. Next, we'll apply the 10 pieces that go on the PS4 controller. Start by wiping off the PS4 controller to get rid of any dust and fingerprints. The first piece we'll put on goes around the D-pad on the left side of the controller. Line it up around the D-pad buttons. Press down firmly and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the piece that goes around the buttons on the right side. Line it up around the buttons, press down firmly, and smooth out any bubbles. Then we'll put on the piece that goes on the top center of the controller. Line it up with the edges, press down firmly, and smooth out any bubbles. Next, we'll move on to the piece that goes on the bottom center of the controller. Line it up around the two buttons. Then press down firmly and push out any bubbles. Next, we'll apply the pieces that go on the side grips. For this, you'll need a hairdryer or heat gun. Start with the right grip. Line it up around the curved edges of the button pad and control stick. Press down firmly. Then, heat up the wrap around the edges and smooth it down. Next, move on to the left grip. Line it up around the curved edges of the D-pad and control stick. Press down firmly, then heat up the wrap around the edges and smooth it down. Next are the two circle pieces that go on the center of the joysticks. Peel them from the backing and place them carefully in the center of each joystick. Lastly, we have the two pieces that go under the triggers on the back of the controller. Flip the controller over. Then, peel the first piece away from the backing. Line it up directly under the trigger button. Then press down, smoothing around the curves. Peel the second piece away from the backing. line it up directly under the trigger button, then press down, smoothing around the curves. Smooth out any bubbles on both pieces. Thanks for watching this video, and we hope you enjoy your new wrap for the PlayStation 4.